in and wish me luck. I just wanted you to see where Caliper is. He was all the way at the top, but he came down there. I think he's looking for a way down. He'll figure it out. He can jump on those posts and come down that way, or he can just slide down the wall. Or he can go back up. Why not? I know he can do it by jumping on those posts. He just lacks confidence here. Classic Dumbo situation. Only we had a magic feather. Come on, buddy, right here. There you go. See, you can do it. Now you can come down here. You're a cat. Maybe you were just playing the whole time. Just playing over there? All right, buddy. I know you'll come down from there when you're ready. You got this figured out. You're just playing around. Let's get a butterfly toy out. Oh no. What happened? I thought he had it stuck on him or something, but no, he just grabbed it and ran. He just wanted to take it with him, and it's I guess, not as heavy as it ought to be. You know, this is the one that's made to go in a tunnel. I guess that must be why, because he just snatched it and ran. He was halfway down the hall to the stairs. I mean, he was at the stairs. We'll give it to him one more minute, but that's just ridiculous. Okay, sorry, everybody. Oh, boy. And that's all going to get recorded, except you're just looking at the wall the whole time. Yeah, so anyway, I put this butterfly toy out. The kitten grabbed it and ran off out of the room at full speed and gave me a fright. And turns out it was nothing. He just wanted to take the toy with him. So that's cool. I think we might see it happen a second time, kind of. Okay, kids, why don't you play with something here with this? Come on now. This is what I wanted everybody to see, with you guys all running around like a flock of cats. Oh, I can't see it. I don't have this up anywhere. Oh, no. I heard that. I'm looking the other way, but I heard it. Maybe I should get the tunnel if we're going to play with that particular toy.
That's a little too easy to take on that run.
Sorry, I almost took a wrong turn and ended up in the wall of the house. Okay, here we go. Now, where's Trinket? She was here just a second ago and she wanted to play this game. I wanted her to get involved with the kids. Trinket? Trinkle? Where are you? Trinkle? Trinkle, Trinkle, little star. How I wonder where you are. She's probably under the futon. That's where she likes to go. Oh, you seem like you got yourself stuck on that bell, buddy. Oh, and you're really mad about anybody taking the toy from you. Come here. Okay, let's try that again, all right? You want to growl now? Trinkle?
Trinket, there you are. Hi, you want to come out and play too? Come on. I put away the big bad wolf. You can come out here.
Okay, Spike. Wow, good job, buddy. Wow, he's tough. Tough one. Wow, good jump, Spike. Proud of you, buddy. And everybody else. Wow, good one. Good jump, Smidge. Chunk? Got it, buddy? You wanna growl some more? Oh, it got away. Where'd you come from, Caliper? You almost had it. Oh, Chunk accidentally got part of the curtain at the same time and he had to let go for a second. He's growling and mad. Anybody that wants to come take his toy away. Oh, angry. Possessive. You got to see his face. Oh, come here, buddy. Show us you're serious. Oh, show us you're serious, buddy. He just took a swipe at a spike. And you too, buddy. You're very serious. Yes, we know. Oh. Where's your growlies at, though? He's got his back feet planted super wide. It's so silly, pal. So I've been thinking about only publishing the first half of the micro archives, the close-up part that's from the handheld, which is probably something I will do. There's been a couple really good suggestions about how to make sure that the other half is available to people too. Just the reason it's on my mind, though, this is one of those times where you might want to watch this in the second half so you can see both camera angles. Everybody. So, where'd you come from? All right, Chuck, you ready to show us the serious face? Oh no, he's not ready to show us. Okay. Custard, who's out there? In the hallway looking at somebody that's also out in the hallway, but I can't see that far. Now he's looking in here. Where's Astro for all this? Is he downstairs somewhere? Astro! Polo!
Wait, what?
Astro! Come on, buddy! We're up here! My phone wants to overheat, and I want to see what's going on with Trinket here, if she's still even under this thing. So,
wish me luck.
I just wanted you to see where Caliper is. He was all the way at the top, but he came down there. I think he's looking for a way down. He'll figure it out. He can jump on those posts and come down that way, or he can just slide down the wall. Or he can go back up. Why not? I know he can do it by jumping on those posts. He just lacks confidence here. Classic Dumbo situation. Only we had a magic feather. Come on, buddy, right here. There you go. See, you can do it. Now you can come down here. Got it from here. Look at you, you're a cat. Maybe you were just playing the whole time. Just playing over there? All right, buddy. I know you'll come down from there when you're ready. You got this figured out. You're just playing around. Let's get a butterfly toy out. Oh! Oh, no. What happened? I thought he had it stuck on him or something, but no, he just grabbed it and ran. He just wanted to take it with him, and it's I guess not as heavy as it ought to be. You know, this is the one that's made to go in a tunnel. I guess that must be why, because he just snatched it and ran. He was halfway down the hall to the stairs. I mean, he was at the stairs. We'll give it to him one more minute, but that's just ridiculous. Okay, sorry, everybody. Oh, boy. And that's all going to get recorded, except you're just looking at the wall the whole time. Yeah, so anyway, I put this butterfly toy out. The kitten grabbed it and ran off out of the room at full speed and gave me a fright. And turns out it was nothing. He just wanted to take the toy with him. So that's cool. I think we might see it happen a second time, kind of. Okay, kids, why don't you play something here with this? Come on now. This is what I wanted everybody to see, with you guys all running around like a flock of cats.
I can't see it. I don't have this up anywhere. Oh no. I heard that. I'm looking the other way, but I heard it. Maybe I should get the tunnel if we're going to play with that particular toy.
That's a little too easy to take on that run.
Sorry, I almost took a wrong turn and ended up in the wall of the house. Okay, here we go. Now, where's Trinket? She was here just a second ago and she wanted to play this game. I wanted her to get involved with the kids. Trinket? Trinko? Where are you? Trinkle? Trinkle, Trinkle, little star, how I wonder where you are. She's probably onto the futon. That's where she likes to go. You seem like you got yourself stuck on that bell, buddy.
Oh, and you're really mad about anybody taking the toy from you. Come here.
Okay, let's try that again, all right? You want to growl now? Trinkle?
Trinket, there you are. Hi, you want to come out and play too? Come on. I put away the big bad wolf. You can come out here.
Okay, Spike. Wow, good job, buddy. Wow, he's tough. Tough one. Wow, good jump, Spike. Proud of you, buddy. And everybody else. Wow, good one. Good jump, Smidge. Chunk? Got it, buddy? Can I growl some more? Oh, it got away. Where'd you come from, Caliper? I almost had it. Chunk accidentally got part of the curtain at the same time and he had to let go for a second. He's growling and mad. Anybody that wants to come take his toy away. Oh, angry. Possessive. You got to see his face. Oh, come here, buddy. It shows you're serious. Oh, it shows you're serious, buddy. He needs to swipe it, Spike. You too, buddy. You're very serious. Yes, we know. Oh. Where's your growlies at, though? He's got his back feet planted super wide. It's so silly, pal. So I've been thinking about only publishing the first half of the micro archives, the close-up part that's from the handheld, which is probably something I will do. There's been a couple really good suggestions about how to make sure that the other half is available to people too. Just the reason it's on my mind, though, this is one of those times where you might want to watch this in the second half so you can see both camera angles. Everybody. So, where'd you come from? All right, Chuck, you ready to show us the serious face? Oh no, he's not ready to show us. Custard, who's out there? In the hallway looking at somebody that's also out in the hallway, but I can't see that far. Now he's looking in here. Where's Astro for all this? Is he downstairs somewhere? Astro! Polo! Wait, what? Astro! Come on, buddy! We're up here! My phone wants to overheat, and I want to see what's going on with Trinket here, if she's still even under this thing.